Kevin Harvick comes in the back, needing to make up time, and where you do that is on a restart.
Also starting in the back after unapproved adjustments, Ricky Stenhouse is out back, so is Denny Hamlin. Todd Gilliland, green flag, we're underway. Tyler Reddick spot.
You see it already, three wide. That's what's cool about this racetrack. Gives these drivers options on these restarts. Again, three wide, you get one.
Boy, Clint, Tyler Reddick immediately went to the top, turn one and two. Chris Rebell decided to run the bottom. Reddick trying to get some clean air on the front of that car. Knows there's any grip up there. The track being completely clean from all the rain we had last night.
Look at the momentum difference between that middle line of Kyle Busch versus Almirola. Huge momentum gained up there in that progressive banking.